presenting the second annual American Pie Party in Kennewick, Washington. This year's theme, dessert, is on me, benefiting the Kennewick American Cancer Society. With your host and pie receiver, Richard Melendi, Mr. Cool. It fell kind of on a cushioned ground, so welcome, friends, to the second annual American Pie Party entitled Desserts on Me. I'm your host and volunteer pie receiver, Richard Melendi, also known as Mr. Cool. When I read Desserts on Me, I dressed for the occasion because I thought my friends wanted me to pay for the desserts. What? You can't hear that? Okay, Music Man. Thank you, Music Man, over there. Thank you. Once again, welcome to the second annual American Pie Party entitled Desserts on Me. When my friendly sponsors told me desserts on me, well, certainly I'll be happy to pay for their desserts. But when I saw the table full of those pies over there when I arrived today, I said, they didn't mean to pay for their desserts. Me, take some pies in the face. Mr. Cool, I don't think so. Not in these threads. What? Taking these pies in the face will benefit the American Cancer Society here in Kennewick? Is that right? Wow, that's cool. That's cool. Well, awesome. Yeah, I'll take some pies in the face for the American Cancer Society. Welcome once again to the second annual American Pie Party for Saturday, June 5th, 2010, right here in Columbia Park, Kennewick, benefiting the Kennewick American Cancer Society. Are you ready for those pies, guys? All right. First runner-up is Mike Chowdery. Yes, he sponsored two delicious chocolate cream pies, yes, to throw in my face. Well, I'm going to throw those in my face this morning. Are you ready? Look at this chocolate cream pie, yes. This First pie is sponsored by Mike Chowdery, yes. He donated $10. So I get two chocolate cream pies in the face. Chocolate cream pies in the face. More pies to go, guys. He also sponsored another chocolate cream pie. Where is that pie? Where is that pie, guys? Did you see that pie? Oh. This delicious, wonderful, delectable chocolate cream pie, yes. Pretty good. Next up is Troy Robinson, my friend Troy Robinson. Yes, he sponsored two delectable banana cream pies to put in my face. Are you ready for those banana cream pies? Let me have those. This is what I call the pie wash technique. Banana cream pie. I don't see another banana cream pie. Oh, there it is. Another banana cream pie. Isn't that delectable? Ah, scrumptious. Awesome. Here it goes. One more cream pie for Troy Robinson. Next up is my stepbrother, David Booth. He sponsored four chocolate cream pies. Yes, four chocolate cream pies. Are you ready? Four chocolate cream pies. Look at that delectable, delectable chocolate cream. Are you ready? More to go. Three more chocolate cream pies. Oh. And once again from David Booth.
still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance,
oh, another chocolate cream pie on the way.
And maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver.
Wonderful, wonderful cream pie.
Every paper I deliver, bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more
what?
Step.
What? Sound guy, what? Too loud?
I can't remember.
I gotta get this pie to the sound guy.
I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day.
Whoa! Well, let him have that pie. This, once again, is from David Booth, my stepbrother. Are you ready? Wonderful, wonderful. Unfortunately, not dietetic. Are you ready for another cream pie? Yes, I am.
Do you believe in rock and roll? Can music?
Oops, I sat in that one. This, once again, is from David Booth. The last of the four cream chocolate cream pies. Are you ready? There's still more pies to come, I understand. Ready?
You both kicked off your shoes. And I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck for the day.
What? The suit's clean? The suit's still clean? Not anymore.
I started singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove
what?
The Chevy to the levee.
Oh, there's still some more sponsors, right?
And good old boys were drinking
whiskey.
Who?
Marjorie and Carl Booth?
This will be the day
oh,
that
donated
I
two
die.
Whipped cream
now
pies?
10 years we've been on our
that's great.
Own.
Give me some cream pies.
That's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean in a voice that came on the sidelines in a cast. Now the halftime air was sweet perfume while the sergeants played a marching tune.
Well,
we all
this pie is donated from Marge and Carl Booth. Are you ready? It's a wonderful chocolate cream and banana cream mix pie. Of course, I never mix my pies, but are you ready?
This will be the day that I
now for the last pie is
oh, in there we
this is not the last pie.
A generation lost
chocolate cream pie.
No time left to start again. So come on, Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Jack Flash sat on a candlestick.
Oh, that was yummy, yummy, yummy. Now, everybody. Richard Melendi donated some pies, too, to put in his own face. What? Five cream pies? Okay, here they come.
Laughing with delight the day.
I have cream pies. Next, one more. Three more pies.
I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away.
Three more whipped cream pies.
I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play.
Woo! Okay, now for two more pies.
In the streets, the children screamed, the lovers cried, and the poets dreamed. Not a word was spoken. The church bells are
one more.
Broken. And the three.
And I want to thank all of my sponsors out there. Once again, Mike Chowdhury, Troy Robinson, David Booth, Marge and Carl Booth. And of course, myself, your volunteer host and pie receiver for the 2010 Second Annual American Pie Party. Fighting cancer with laughter, benefiting the Kennewick American Cancer Society. Thank you very much to all my sponsors. Thank you. This will be the day that I die. Yes, thank you.
They were singing, bye, bye,
oh,
Miss
what?
American
you didn't get a pie out there.
Drove the Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey.
Well, this pie, guys, is for you.
This will be the day that I die.
From the day of your birth, it's bread and water here on earth to a child of light, to a child of light. But there'll be pie in the sky by and by when I die, and it'll be all right. It'll be all right.
What? Oh, I forgot the spoon. The spoon, yes. Dessert is on me. All my friends out there. Dessert's on me. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.
It'll be all right.
Thank you.
Sometimes I doubt and fear that I've really gained salvation here, for it's out of sight, for it's out of sight. But there'll be pie in the sky by and by when I die, and it'll be all right.
Everybody out there sing.
It'll be all right. He said, if I do his will, there's a promise.
It's pie in the sky.
And
what?
He's gone.
No more pies.
Oh,
I just joking.
Be a mansion up there.
I think.
There'll be pie in the sky, by and by, when I die, and it'll be alright. It'll be alright.
Pretty yummy, yum, yum, yum.
There'll be pie in the sky by and by when I die, and it'll be all right. It'll be all right. There'll be pie
in the sky
by and
by. I hope no pie in the sky.
When I die, it'll be all right. It'll be all right.
Oh, I guess pie in the sky. Bye, everybody. Bye.